What's up, guys? It is Pizza Master Night here, and we are back with another Crash Bandicoot level, and this time we are answering the Boneyard. I can't even understand what he said. If you guys should know, I am hearing impaired. So I have to put the TV volume low because my parents are asleep. I wake up before everybody else in the morning, so they're still asleep. This level isn't hard if you're not tempted to get all the stuff. Like right there, I probably should not have gotten that box, but I did anyway. Because it's tempting, you know? There's boxes there, you want to get them. Make sure I don't get that nitro part. I mean that nitro box. This is like the best gameplay ever. Even if I die right now, I still haven't died. I don't think this entire game. I've never played this good. That's usually I don't play as good on camera because you know you get self-conscious, I guess, or I don't know what. But this has been the best run through I've ever had of Crash Bandicoot 4. Usually I've died like a million times by now. Oh, I can't believe I actually got that. That was crazy. I don't know, I always have a hard time getting that one. That one thing. Look at that, I got 33 lives. Oh, there we go, there we go. I got hit. But you know what? I don't really care because I was still doing amazing. Oh, not another one of these. I forgot about that. There's like three or four of them. I'm pretty sure this is the last one, though. If it's not, there's only one more after this. Forget it. Oh, never mind. I'm still going. I just lost my thing that's the... Nice.